Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to EBS class, all the children. Okay, first on your videos, all the children. M. Vignesh, K. Venu Yadav, K. Hamsini, A. Pradeep Kumar. You must on your videos, all the children. Okay, are you ready for the class? Okay, very good. Now listen carefully, all the children. Now I am going to teach a lesson. Okay. Previous class I taught a sixth lesson. Can you say anyone what is the sixth lesson name? What is the sixth lesson, children? What is the lesson name? Sad. Yeah, very good. Our food. What is the lesson name? Our food. Yeah, very good. Our food. In this lesson, previous class I taught in this lesson, why do we need food? Just about the basics, introduction of our food lesson. I taught basics. What is it? Why do we need food? Why do we need food? Yeah, when we take food, we get energy. It protects us from diseases. It helps us to grow. Isn't it, children? Yeah, very good. So when you take vitamins and minerals, we get, it protects us from diseases. So food protects us from diseases. When you take nutrients food, okay, already you learned in third class. What is that? Carbohydrates, vitamins and minerals, proteins. You learned about nutrients. So these all are the nutrients. So in this lesson, I taught about carbohydrate food. What are the carbohydrate food? Examples, can you say anyone example? Yeah, potato, sugar, bread, these all are the wheat, rice, these all are the carbohydrate food. Isn't it? And next, what are the protein food? Milk. Milk is protein food. Chicken, fish, eggs. Okay, these all are the protein food. And next, vitamins and minerals. You know very well, green leafy vegetables. Spinach, coriander, mint, okay, and milk also, eggs, okay, vegetables and fruits. These all are the have a, yeah, milk, fish, chicken, rambaka, svecha pravasi. These all are protein food. Now I am telling to you vitamins and minerals food. Okay, already previous class here, you know very well, but third class, already you learnt about this nutrients food. Okay, so our next one, food from plants, I explained. Yeah, very good, spinach. Food from plants also I explained you. Okay, and in this topic, I taught again oil seeds, spices, and what the beverages, the journey of food. The journey of food I taught about how to do agriculture. Steps, I explained the steps. Okay, can you, first step pluffing, and second step is fertilizers. After the pluffing, farmer adds fertilizers, and third one, sowing the seeds. Okay, and fourth step is irrigating. Irrigating means watering the small plants, germination of seed at the time. Okay, watering the plants, and next one is harvesting, threshing, winnowing and mandi. So these all are explained steps. The journey of food I explained. Example, I took one example, that is rice. I took one example, rice. So the journey of food also completed. Okay, children. Now I am going to explain. So I taught how to, what is the journey of food I explained. So when these are ready, when we take the rice, when we buy the food, so the food items are very, very important, washed and cleaned and cooked at home. Because of we take from outside. So that is why the food items are first washed or cleaned and cooked at home. And next, we eat and enjoy this food together. So when this total journey after we take from the shops, we buy from the shops these food items. What are that? Rice or wheat flour or anything. So we take from the shops. We buy in the shop. So when you buy that, when you take our home afterwards, the food items are washed or very very. For example, you take the foods. Clean after and wash after only eat the food. Okay, if you are not washed, what happened? So many chemicals are like that. Fertilizers are used and some of the pesticides are used. Pesticides are used. So what happened immediately? So that all are having the fruits. So that is like when you take the fruit, before only first you wash the fruit and afterwards only you eat that food. Did you understand, children? So, and after you, after the wash, you enjoy your food. Okay, children? So next one, food different in regions. Now I am going to explain food of different in regions. Food of different, food of different regions. Food of different regions. Okay, see, for example, you know very well. So in our country, for example, you take our country. In our country, we eat different types of food. Eat, all the people are eat not same food. All of the eat not same food. For example, Rajasthan, that is a states, different types of states are there. For example, in our country, in our India, 29 states are there. In this 29 states, eat different types of food. For example, now here I am taking Rajasthan. So Rajasthan, they eat the dal bati kurma from Rajasthan. What the Rajasthani people are eat the dal bati kurma. Okay, children, different. People are eat different types of food. And next one, makki ki roti and sarsanga saag from Punjab. So Punjabi people are eat Punjab people. Makki ki roti the people are near sea surroundings. Okay, some other people are living sea surroundings, so that is coastal areas. So coastal areas, they eat a lot of fishes because of that is totally have a seaside. Okay, they are living seaside, so that most of the people are eating fishes, prawns, isn't it children? Fishes, prawns. Okay, this type of food they are taking. Okay, coastal areas. Here I'm telling you coastal areas. Coastal areas means sea surroundings. Did you understand all the children? Ayan, Maniki Petty. Okay, this is your lesson. So for example, name any three dishes you like to eat. What type of dishes you like to eat, you write in your textbook. That is have. Okay, and complete your textbook. Sixth lesson, our food lesson. Complete your bits, multiple choice, fill in the blanks, and next true or false. Okay, these all are complete in your textbook. Bengal only written. Yeah, very good. Bengal. Okay. Bengal. Rajasthan, Punjab, Bengal, and Gujarat. Okay, you complete this one first. And today I'll give a glossary also. Once again we are reading the glossary. Okay, complete it first. Okay children, and South India people. South India people like and South Indians. South Indians like idli. Idli. Dosa. No. Okay, idli, dosa, rice. Rice and sambar. Sambar. So these people are like, what South Indians are like, idli, dosa, rice and sambar. Okay, and next one, Punjab. I taught about Punjab and coastal areas. I taught already for people who stay in coastal areas. Kurma means what, teacher? Manisha, kurma means like potatoes, kurma. Some of the with the P2 also the prepared kurmas. They are added groundnut. That is also like a curry. Okay? Aloo kurma. Did you eat that? So that type of food. So food of different regions. Brinjal kurma. Okay? That is also kurma. Brinjal kurma and potato kurma, these type of foods. Okay, that is called a kurma. Bhati kurma. So different types of with a roti. Okay, they are take this kurma with roti. Rajasthani people are take this kurma roti. Manisha, you don't know that? Brinjal kurma, potato kurma. Okay, you are also Rajasthani, no? Okay. And next. And some people do not what you know very well. Now I taught the food of different regions. I explained. And next one, you know very well. Previous class, once again you learnt about third class. Who are vegetarians? Who are non-vegetarians? Who are vegans? Now once again I'm going to explain about that. Okay? Who are vegetarians? Some people are eat only plant products and dairy products. Some other people, only some people like only plant products and dairy products. What are the dairy products? Can you say anyone? Dairy products. For example, curd, ghee. I'm all eating. So you are the non-vegetarian, M. Vignesh. You are eating all now, so you are the non-vegetarian. Okay, and some other people, that is why here I mentioned some people. Erra Vivek, where are you going? Erra Vivek, where are you going? Huh? First listen, listen carefully, sit properly. Sit in one place. Okay, see, some people eat only plant products. Plant products means already you know that, roots, stem, branches, leaves. So these are the plant products. And dairy products, ghee, butter, paneer, milk, these all are the, yeah, very good, Rehman. So you are also non-vegetarian. So some people, that is why here I mentioned. And next one, non-vegetarian. So these people are it like a Rehman and a Vignesh. Okay, these people are it all products. Non-vegetarian means animal products are eating and plant products are eating. For example, they take vegetables, fruits and along with meat, fish, chicken. Okay, meat, fish, chicken, prawns. Okay, these people are like all. So these people are eating all. That is only plant products, animal products and dairy products. That is only dairy products. Okay, vegetarians means only they take. For example, here I am writing, see. Shall I rub the bone, Nana? See, children. Vegetarians. So, some people take only plant products. Plant products. Along with dairy products. And dairy products. And dairy products. And non-vegetarians. Non-vegetarians, some people eat only all plant products and animal products. Plant products and animal products. All called non-vegetarians. No girl, Gujarat only I written. Don't confuse it. I written correctly only. Okay, next to see. Non-vegetarians, plant products. Some people are taking plant products and animal products. And now here I mentioned vegans. Vegans means children, these people are eating only plant products. Even they are not drinking milk also. Even they did not take on milk also. So that people are called vegans. Only plant products. Okay? They eat only plant products. People who eat vegetables and fruits. Only they take vegetables and fruits. So these people are eat vegetables and fruits. And do not eat any animal product. Means even they are not take milk also. So means these people are called vegans. Did you understand all the children? Who are vegetarians, who are non-vegetarians, who are vegans? Okay? Vegetarian means these some people. People who eat only plant products and dairy products are called vegetarians. And non-vegetarian means people who are eat plant products and animal products. Animal products means you know very well, meat. Okay, they take meat. And vegans, so these people who eat fruits and vegetables only, and vegetables and fruits only. And they do not take animal products. Did you? Yeah, I know. MBKS. How many times you typed that message? Many times you typed, you know. Yeah, you are non-vegetarian. Okay, you eat all. Okay, vegetables and fruits. They are not drink even milk also. Okay, children. So this is about vegans, vegetarians, non-vegetarians, and vegans. Okay. Did you understand all the children? And next one, see the next one. Balanced diet. So once again, I'm telling you. So already you know, you in previous class you learned the what balanced diet. What is a balanced diet? So already I taught nutrients. So a diet that contains all the nutrients in the right amount. Okay, a diet that contains all the nutrients in the right amount. Nutrients, all the nutrients means I taught carbohydrates, vitamins and minerals, proteins. These all are the nutrients. So when you take this proper amount is called a proper amount is called a balanced diet. Okay, did you understand what is a balanced diet? Once again, here I'm writing. Now we have next point, a balanced diet. What is balanced diet? A diet that contains, okay, a diet that contains all the nutrients in the right amount. All the nutrients in the right amount. All the nutrients in the right amount. If you understand, this is called a balanced diet. Right amount is called a balanced diet. What is a balanced diet? A diet that contains all the nutrients in the proper amount. Right amount is called a balanced diet. Did you understand all the children? Still, if you have any doubts, raise your hand on your mobile, children, in this lesson. So today's lesson completed. Our food lesson completed, children. Okay. So still, if you have any doubts, raise your hand on your mobile. Okay. Okay, children. Okay. So once again, I repeat this. In this lesson, our food lesson, already you learned about the journey of food. It is very important. And beverages. What is the meaning of beverages? Leaves of some plants are used to make drinks. Leaves of some plants used to make drinks. For example, tea powder, coffee beans. Okay, these are the beverages and oil seeds and the journey of food. Okay, food different regions also I explained. Okay, still if you have any doubts, raise your hand on your mobile. So this is your lesson, children. Okay, you once total read the textbook. Okay, you read our food lesson. Okay, now I am going to once explain worksheet. Okay, so Saturday some other children came and they did not take money paid but did not take this worksheet, children. So today you come and take this worksheet. Okay, children, and listen carefully. See this. Day one. Now I'm explaining science and social. See this science. Day one. Now here I'm explaining day one. Read the given words. Here given words, children. Okay. So once I'm reading, I'm sending the audio record. These words, hard words. And next to day two. And day one, social. Social also same. Missing letters are there. These also I will send the audio recorder. And day two. Day two we are given about the digestive system. Okay, we have given passage. Okay, read and understand. We have given passage about the digestive system, and you have given one answer, one question. What is mean by digestion? Okay, you complete this day one and day two. Okay, and social also same. We have given some of the content. What is that? Mountain range, plains. Okay, and given questions. You complete day one, day two in one day. Okay. If you have any doubts on this worksheet, you call me and ask. Okay. Thank you, children. Okay, children. Thank you.